motherfucking intro.
Yo. I sell heroin to Ellen DeGeneres, kids and breathe into them, dropping under the influence, high weed in the transmission fluid. So when they pull over my shit, I'm an innocent victim. If I try to buck a cop or clean to my tennis shoe, my name is D-Swizzy. I keep busy, paraplegics with feet missing. Call me sensational.
Fact is the incredible.
But 10% of my rhymes is illegible. It's Danny Swain on the internet, posing in the new in your sister's bed. What's he doing on the cover of Vanity Sausage? Vanity Sausage, they ain't coming for years. Damn it, he lost it, but here's a way to spin it for PR's sake. Modify SDPK, say he's a J-E-R-K with no regard. Take a dated headshot, Photoshop some tatted tears, not having kissing baby cash money at the stratosphere. Shit, it worked for Weezy. Believe me when I tell you these Weezy do it for TV. Slipper prowlers at the collar, Pratt McMire guzzle diamond tap while Danny Wax is philosophical. You hear that? I'm still unstoppable. Yeah, I got that Boutros, Golly, Dalai Lama flow. Introduce my super lamis, mommy to the dollar store and spoil the broad. Spare the child, spoil the raw, they got it twisted. Optimistic never, cause my album sales is non-existent. I got a sickness in this car, I'ma fuck you up by this. Climb in the truck with dynamics and cruise the cul-de-sacs. DVD up in the dash, you watching when seagulls attack. I asked him where the hoes is at, he said don't bring that bullshit back. God damn it, Donnie, lighten up with your fat racist ass. More tasted than sissy's basic, wearing a Jason mask. Waiting in my basement, taking gag in an apron. Gas oven ever 100 degrees and someone lights a match. I'm about to blow up, my competition is bogus. Whack rappers can go suck a dick. This kid is focused. Niggas scream for my beats. I step on stage, this girl scream like I'm Keith.
I love you, Danny.
Fanfare was bigger than Vivica Fox. Standing bare on the front of Vanity Fair, stricken for chicken pox. You corny niggas didn't get a rock. Go rap with Cisco. You talking greasy, you must have taken a bath in Crisco. He's when his back manic at the disco.
Been in fucking Pembroke with the fucking skin rash on edge, sipping from a keg of vinegar, playing Simon Says alone, collecting pet dispensers, stalking Megan Fox, sending death threats. She see my silhouette, then I jet set, selling breast sweat and water bottles. Lost a lotto, reading Robert Frost to this lip gloss mulatto. Hits Teresa up for booty flicks, hacking phones. I'm the one that leaked Vanessa Hudgens' nudie pics. Accident prone, spill cologne on my laxatives. Signed to the rock shortly after Mickey Vax did. Coke and Viking is spoken right in your face. Vote rising Kuwait, ghost writing for Drake. Been around the world 11 times. Built a cloning machine, created 7 Kevin Federline lines. Thumb twiddling the never, sicker than ever. I had to disappear so I can see my shit was dead. He's probably fighting giant squid.
I don't know about all that.
Somebody tell me where Danny was.
I'm trying to figure out what this nigga had.
I bet he's in Brooklyn selling drugs.
Trying to get Jay-Z on or some shit. Fuck out of here.
Hey Danny, where have you been?
I've been trying to collect this ransom for Scarlett Johansson.
Money.
Camping in Stepman's mansion, dancing with Ted Danson. Stealing beats to sell them to Charles Hamilton. Just to start scandals and shit. Samples get flipped. Snorting coffee beans in the green trough. Thinking obscene thoughts in Jimmy Iovine's loft. And I jotted them down. Emailed the script to Kelsey Grammer. A sitcom about phone sex with Chelsea Handler and flop. Then I tried to bring the sock hop back. And purple knickerbocker shopping at the crock pot shack. You dig? Raising 7 illegitimate kids with Ashley Olsen. Hoping they all go in the showbiz. Plagiarizing screenplays with Jean Grey. Did a benefit concert with Green Day for free. Hey! I'm twiddling the never, sicker than never. I had to dismiss so I can get my shit together, man.
What the fuck's that nigga at?
He's probably doing a 10-year bid.
That ain't goes to jail, it's a rap.
Somebody tell me where Danny was.
He don't do money, man. Shit.
I think he's dating Ashley Judd.
Comes out, nigga. 2009. D-Swain. We out of here, man.
In all, I write in 27 different tempos. In this next number, I demonstrate the quarter beat tempos. 1-4, 2-4, 3-4, 4-4, 5-4, 6-4, 7-4, 8-4, 9-4, and who for and what for, I don't know.
What's the matter? You mad at your horoscope? Nigga, switch your sign and quit your whining. Matter of fact, switch your whole flavor persona. FUBU is for boobs, what's the dosha in Gabbana? Three cheers for perseverance. Plan B for my career, have a verse of the year clearance. Tight shit, write shit well and get tracks bought. Strike rich, type hits, sell them the black thought. And make a killing, a million or more. Stealing your ceilings and floors, chilling with a million some more. Feel like the role play and dress as new cops. Gotta go, Julio, I mean it's getting too hot. If they had twins, she probably have two pops. I gay bash men who like to grab dudes' cocks. Nah, I'm only kidding, just me, oh me. An equal opportunity, bigger, EOB, Megan Bates with them big ass tits that keep me warm at night. You're more than tight. You're the amplified jacks in my cordless mic. I'm crass. Split splash, I was taking the bath. Made it a habit to snatch MCs and break them in half. Don't know what happened to the patience I had. It was just a faker and a snake in the grass. Real talk, homie. If I'm a liar, then Pinocchio isn't. You mad this album's full of fire and colloquialisms. Rented out the chapel for my bachelor party and sent the choir to a Tokyo prison. I'm so cruel.
Pretzels are delicious. Where'd you get these from? Von P. D. Swain. Again. Yeah.
He ain't yay and we ain't day, lie. We ain't paid but we ain't straight. Why? It is tempting to going for a victim to pimping, simping with video vixens. The fans tell me that I ain't allowed to quit, and I be proud to sift through the emails like I am about to get through the T-mails and tell them it's alright to respect a female. These are the rhymers, right, like part-timers. It's a harsh climate, thus I'm off grinding. Often reminded we awesome and timeless. For more than the tile and we tied in nice. I can rhyme, plus I can mind my own damn business. Some of y'all should try. The flow's mad senseless. None of y'all can ride the beat like I or Danny. Bye.
Hi, it's D in the beat maker. Please take a seat in the rear. Make way for the best. 15 men on a dead man's chest. Spent 16 yen on a dead man dress. Yes, yes. The Keenan 9 sequel. This is back. Back with a brand new track. Watch the online editors attack.
underpaid steaks. Fake as a steak on a Rubbermaid plate. Have you seen my reviews? Jesus, the Jesus confused. Wouldn't know a good record if the bit him in the ass barricades. Had a therapist once. Cut her off when she called the kid an arrogant cunt. That's the third time this happened this week. Flipping the bird, choked the cat in the sleep, and beat the pussy up. Double entendre, trouble man, cuddled with a couple blonde Sandras. And Sonya from the Bronx with the ganja. Keeps prank calling my phone, I don't answer. Assalamu alaikum. Robbed the kid's hospital, lots of times was taken. Hey, now you wanna see? Got it for the low, low. PayPal the funds to me. Black market pimping. Catch me in the booth in the back of Martha's Vineyard. If I ain't there, tell them Arthur sent you. Got a good discount on them hearts and dentures. Yup. Yep. Street yep. Peddler for real. Senegal boss hard with secular appeal. Oh.
D Swain. Ron P.
Y'all welcome.
Pilates with my gal pal. Spend the royalty checks I got from Bow Wow. Ghost Rider du jour. On the world tour with Zsa Zsa Gabor. I think I'll prank call A Khan and Lady Gaga some more. Nah, nah, you boring them. Catch me in Manhattan at the Prada Emporium. My shit got a sick shoe game, but her hips too thick for the hoop chain. Main, main. I put it on the Jimmy Craig diet. Hire a private eye from Winnipeg. I catch a slip and then her food's mine. Instead of steak feeding lines like Gertrude Stein. And she'll be back to normal in no time.
We'll be right back. turn me up.
Tetris in school, but I can't
Came a long way pursuing my dreams. The television 52-inch screens. Now it got me wishing I could give the fame back to the game, no matter how many groupies it brings. 'Cause you were my Nubian queen among other dubious things. I used to call you, I call you on every weekend when it comes to my career. You helped quite a bit, and when I felt like shit, you would be right there, my girlfriend. And no one in the world can replace you. I remember when you helped me write the book of Strange Fruit. It was our dream, not mine. You used to tell me that you say a little prayer to the day that I got signed. I never thought that we would separate, but I guess you lost your patience, wasting time on me and my occupation. I kept you waiting, I was focused on my goal, while you was focused on your role as a significant other. But if this was love, I never should have put you on the back burner. Learn my lesson, wishing you could see me now. G's, TVs, and 3 CDs, wow. I hope you still got love for me. I wish that I could tell you every word that I could. And yes, my third album still certified wood. But at least I got my name to buzz and copped a little famous. Nothing cousins coming out the woodworks like I'm Dame or something. I dashed the glory and that's the story. I even tried to reconcile, of course you had to ignore me. But you see, I'm living clean now, LRG jeans now. Plus your stepmother says she's seen you in town now. I tried to link up and you said Tuesday. So I went around the hood like a bootleg Lupe. Stopped and asked how to get to Dobson Ave. I ran into a friend and saw you last. Asked him when the last he heard from. He says you had 2 kids and now you on your third one. I still got love for you, girl. Psych.
Get the fuck out of here. Serious.
Gather round, I got a story to tell. Yeah. These swains strike a nerve and bitches that resane. Swallow how many grits? I'm back on my misogyny tip.
You got your heart broke?
Probably, bitch.
Man up with your goddamn gruff looking ass.
Yo, met this chick Amanda in cooking class. Took a last minute slot for the low low. Put some sass and frash in the pot with the pollo. Impressed the whole yo. Teacher say, now you cooking with gas. Introduce myself, I said it's nice to meet you.
Nice to
I
meet
like
you.
To meet you, mixed with basil leaves and sliced paprika. But why'd you jump on table 3 and bite the teacher? She punched me in my food box, made off my 2 socks. Damn girl, you know I like some rough. Other guys might give up, but I'm in it to win it. In it for spinach, I'm so discreet. Whisper to her, can I poke the ovaries with the kosher beef? We can smoke a stogie afterwards and go to sleep. Feeling fly in my endeavor, she said, why I never. How dare you disrespect me, boy, you got me mixed up. 20 minutes later, I was digging out the thick slut. Of course my aim's just a one night stand it. She telling me commitment is something she can manage. God damn it, too arrogant to tell her what my plan is. She fell asleep, I vanished, went home and made a man, which I'm gone.
Daddy's home!
When it's dinner time and time's tight,
I just brown some ground beef and have a manwich night.
Mom's working late and you've got to feed him right.
We just brown some ground beef and have a manwich night.
Your team's played all day and hasn't had a bite.
Manwich night.
Hunt's Manwich with tomatoes, onions, peppers, and your ground beef makes tonight a Manwich night.
Just brown some ground beef
and have a Manwich night.
For all you people out there that want to hear that damage right now, baby! I want to say 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to say it one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, go!
Yeah. Craving the bone, later with Raven Simone naked. Made a clone, paid him to spray the cologne fragrance. He never came through, useless help. If you want something done, you gotta do it yourself. Open up and let the funk flow in. Smoke enough coconut to make you punch Joe Flynn from McHale's Navy. Does he ring any bells? Maybe. Been dead for 30 years, I bet he smells crazy. Too bad I pissed away the money Dave Chappelle paid me. My doctor bills are through the roof, I'm getting pale daily. I pop some pills to end it all like 10 or 12, baby. Email my lady, let her know I got to hell safely. Wait, I think there's been a mistake. Somebody must have went and spiked the kids Dominican cake. So box up all of my cinnamon and send it to Kate. You got a problem, you can vent in my wake. They say the good die young. I guess these grimy niggas live a long time, but me and grimy niggas get along fine. Man, we all trying to come up, sundown to sun up. Run around the dump trucks and gun down you dumb fucks.
Yeah.
Gee, that hook was horrid. I think I see your mama bear can recook the porridge.
Microwave.
She'd rather meet me at the Cosby for toppers, so I can help her understand the 5-5 synopsis. Synopsis.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Alex Goose.
sitting in my bedroom late last night.
When I got the phone call from my girl Bosco, asking do I wanna go and grab some tacos. Yo, I'm in the middle of street 5 to 10. I ain't trying to hit a ball you can eat tonight again. But Bosco's like, ho, put down the console. If you go to bed starving, don't hold me responsible. She was right, son, the kid was hungry. So I stopped and vice him from kicking Jun Lee. And I pressed pause, put on my fresh drawers quickly. Yes, y'all, even shaved my chest all spiffy. Then Nikki Jean hit me, said she was in town for the weekend. Do I wanna come and join her in the sheets? Sweet, hit up a sweet an hour later. Front was, back was, I'm a power player. Didn't want Bosco to be mad, I didn't need her. So before I left home, left the phone off the receiver. Ugh.
Maybe he's sleeping, maybe he's ill.
That's what I wanted to think, I'm such a stinker.
Phone disconnected, unpaid bill, it's off the hook.
Tired of your motherfuckers calling me.
It's off the hook.
The worst part.
It's off the hook.
Worst part, your motherfuckers call me, yeah.
It's off the hook.
Niggas ain't got shit to say.
It's off the hook.
Talking about, yo, what you doing? Nigga, you call me. God damn.
89.99 a month, that is comical. No frills, whole phone bills astronomical. My chip's so tight, that's why I keep my talk time shorter than the hair on a San Francisco dyke.
Sidekick vibrating off the disco lights. The caller IDs, read them, fuck my life. Can't push, ignore the cash ringtone, spodiote. But I ain't picking up unless this shit about some money. Preferably the type that I don't have yet. And you dudes need crackberry etiquette, it's evident. But let me keep it relevant, the data plan killing me. Move every 3 weeks, I don't see what they billing me, the fuckery. Texting me the RSVP to a show I'm not on. Douchebag, get gone. Your buzz won't last long, I push the power button. Calling from an unknown like a nigga slow or something, no. I'm thinking I may go to Morocco, leave my cell phone on home away, message saying swallow. Don't disturb the group, but fuck the system. Besides that, they got GPS's in them.
Baby, he's
sleeping,
and they just keep calling my fucking phone. I gotta pay my shit next week.
Disconnected, unpaid bill, it's off the hook.
But I decided to record this instead.
It's off the hook. It's off the hook.
So don't call me.
It's off the hook.
You can email me. I'm checking at the library.
In the peacock, come quiet, come yacht, skeet, skeet in the boat. Fuck you think I'm knee deep in the boat? For cheese, nigga, please give me free reefer and coke. Pop some my door on the mall set. Run down the midtown, get my balls wet. But not that tranny action. I'm talking Mom's Mabley, baby, Granny Jackson. Designed this flyer in papyrus font. Send an email just to see what Miley Cyrus want. She told me Comic Sans, I'm not a damn mind reader. Besides, these wives look like eyes on the white beater. You don't like us? Well, keep your distance from us. Give us 10 feet, mincemeat, pita chips and hummus. My mantra is get rich or die trying. Or try dying, or try iron on tie dying.
It's nice.
Could try Breyers brand yogurt. Beware of Leviathans, they try to scam ogres. Has Shrek, he can vouch, he's the Salma Hayek's. Ass, chest, cheeks, and mouth.
Mamacita.
Damn it, I have knees. I ain't an ass man, show me calves and knees.
Like your knees, bitch.
I'm smelling mustard gas in the breeze. Stuck the brass in the peed in the aspirin machine, doggy. Na-na-na. Yo, now everybody do the George Quinn. Camping outside with Mormons in an orange tent. Watching the foreign kids perform rent. On a worn fence for 44 cents.
Damn. You can just feel the life drain right out of you.
Yeah. It's the return of the Mr. Yeah, I put my I don't like this beat, yo. Yeah. I'm a narcissist with moxie, a Marxist by proxy. My life is a motherfucking farce, just watch me. My wife is a motherfucking heartless Nazi. We get along though, she's a ping pong bro. Money out the wazoo, she got King Kong though. That's the reason.
reason why I stick with her. Grab the keys and drive the pits berserk. Stack the cheese and buy a pit litter. A six spitter, yo, I saw the big picture though. Flew up to Chi-Town and called her kid's sister show. Toes done up and the fingernails matching, but the whole fucked up sound like Tinkerbell rapping. Her she was ready for some single male action, so I made myself drink a pail of Captain Morgan. One drummer, I'ma have me rapping foreign like come down, Melema Zach is journey. Me and Danny Brown rocking matching hand-me-down letter man sweaters, damn we some pantyhounds. Scooping chicks from the greasy spoons. Been a freak ever since I stuck my feet out of Niecy's womb.
The Kush got purple hair like a hood rat. Why you still back for smoke acting where the goods at?
Look at all of these rappers that's unemployed. Your boy is a coked out version of Pastor Troy.
This the real McCoy, you rappers is decoys. At the end of all the games, you a bitch like Metroid. Call him Samus,
but don't forget the hammers.
We smoked the prom queen and jumped the big man on campus.
And us against them. Damn, bruh, it can't be tame. Call the goons, have your granny drowning Candy Rain.
Danny Brown and Danny Swain, don't confuse the name. Got fire in our brain like Ichabod Crane.
Like Ichabod Crane,
I think they insane.
Shining like the sun,
but ain't no diamonds in my chain. Nigga, you're dead wrong.
Nigga, we headstrong.
Nice as Eminem, I made corn with Foghorn Leghorn.
Dreams of sex and Ellen Cleghorn. Knocking up the broke bitches that y'all having my kids.
I show you what it is and what it all could be. Couldn't write it in your afterlife.
Damn, bruh, is that your wife? It's not a diss song, it's a real song. You feel me? I heard motherfuckers saying they room swing, but who's playing who when sabotage doesn't do a thing? Make the color change and they mood rings. Made me question who was really crazy and who's sane. Would've stayed with them, but it wasn't much to gain. I put friends over business, niggas was too vain. But when friends start to think with a new brain, they're kinda like food stains, and you gotta get rid of the stupid lames. Don't get it twisted, not a day passes by that I don't have a single tear fall past my eye. It was like three brothers and a sister that I never had, always picked each other up, ties got severed. Mad, but I guess good friends come a dime a dozen. The funny thing is, I still love them, but fuck them. Damn it, dude, did we really end this over white pants and pointed shoes? Who's disappointing who? Guess what you said was true, really wasn't room for two. Superstar, so you did what you had to do. Brainwashed the crew, we still don't speak. One thought for himself, but the others is weak. They lost one.
But you really lost one. You just lost one. It's so silly how long. When it's all done, did you really gain some? What you done, done? It's so silly how long. You just lost one.
I don't think it's meant to be T, but she loves her husband more than she does me. And honestly, at 33, I would probably love my family more than I did she. So we don't speak, just keep excerpts from our relationship at arm's reach. It hurts to pretend it never occurred, but I have to forgive her, even though she kicked me to the curb. Cope with it the best way I knew. Made a song and killed you off, named that shit Where Were You. Remember when you called me and you said it embarrassed you? Made me shake my head at how I had an affair with you. Cause of you I didn't let a chick get too close. Soon as feelings started to progress, I'm like adios. I swear, you really brought a good man down. I didn't think I ever picked the pieces and rebound. But Danny's driving sixes now, I got riches now. Pay back student loans for both of my sisters now. I'm doing real good, I don't miss you now. See our life twist around, fuck up, we lost one.
But you really lost one. You just lost one. It's so silly how long. When it's all done, did you really gain some? What you done?
My father died in his house last June. So under the belief he left way too soon. Close my eyes and squeeze, try to block that tune. How much of my conscience can this shit consume? I mean,
When he cheated on my mama, I wanted to kill him. And when he beat me, he was treated like one of the villains. But even felons get a second chance. But with pride, sentiments don't get a second glance. I was fresh off the plane from the Grammys 2 years ago. My folks had been divorced for some time, just so you know. I got a phone call from this nigga, like, here we go. Let it go to voicemail, cause I don't talk to hoes. And that began a pattern of extending himself. But all I could remember is him gripping his belt, smacking me in the face. So his hand, I smacked away. That's what you get for breaking my mama's heart, I say. So the messages piled up, asking me if maybe I would like to reconcile. What? What is you crazy? Played them back for my friends, we all clown them. Little did I know that my own father was drowning. I got a call and my pop sounded real sick, but I was still stiff and wasn't feeling it. As I continued to perfect my raps, a month later I found out that his kidneys collapsed. Obituary said he died alone. If I tried to make amends, he might have known I had grown. Buy his home and it's too little, too late. Father, forgive me for not starting a new slate. Great, I lost one.
But you really lost one. You just lost one. It's so silly how long. When it's all done, did you really gain some? What you done, done? It's so silly how long. You just lost one.
Sure she would, if she was home. You better go.
We care about you.
Really? I bet you don't.
Man, pass me that pomegranate jelly spread, nigga. Tryna put it on my French toast, nigga. Man, hurry up with that damn syrup. Nigga, man, fuck rapping about a broad, rapping about a necklace, rapping about some sex, man, I'm rapping about my breakfast. So pass the coffee. If Asher Roth did this, you would probably give his ass a pass. Get off me softly. Mix my flappy jacks with some sassafras and toffee. Grab a tab of frothy cheese from my broth, B. Raisin oatmeal with the soy milk, nah. I'd rather have the French toast. You want some? Don't come near my plate unless you want a severed hand. And when it comes to cereal, don't pick whatever brand. Never, man. The mappled apples is forever bland. And the fake alphabets got funny letters, damn. You see my cousin? This nigga make the meanest English muffins. Hit up the Krispy Kreme, bring a dozen of them. Cinnamon rolls, say one for dinner. But for now, sausage and toast is for beginners. You wanna get with these Swain, then don't be rude with them toaster strudels. If you're frugal with the food, nigga, screw ya.
Muffins with the blueberry spread. Cheese grits and scrambled eggs.
Cheese with the scrambled eggs.
Did you hear what I said?
Did you hear what I said?
Save me some scrambled eggs.
Save me some goddamn
muffins spread. With the blueberry spread. Cheese grits and scrambled eggs.
Yo, one of the few fucking songs on this album with a hook. A breakfast connoisseur, maybe I should write a book. I give you hell if you ain't selling Belgian waffles. The fuck is turkey bacon, man? I swear that smell is awful. I like my hash brown, scattered and smothered, battered and covered with diced ham and splattered with mustard. I'm all about the fried potatoes and sliced tomatoes and beans and rice, but I don't even like to try the bagels. The sunny side egg is looking like a cyclops. These Swain signing off, I'll meet y'all at the IHOP.
We'd like to say, kids, that, and we'd like to say, have fun.
Good.
Get it on.
Don't forget to boogie. And
yeah, shut up.
Gather round, I got another story to tell.
Brother.
Yo, streets robbed me, I wasn't educated properly. Well, fuck that, I needed money for a Harley. Multicolored streamers, handlebars looking gnarly. Parked outside the bar, security didn't car me. One of the perks of having a big penis. My blood sugar low, like stabbing the kid's fingers. And Danger Mouse was at the spot looking dapper. Flagged the bartender and ordered a red snapper. So it was me and Nars Barkley at the Mardi Gras. Posted up at this rinky dink bougie RC bar. I overheard these two drunken fools losing it. Couldn't make it out, my assumptions, you two
YouTube and shit, or MySpace plays some artists that they came across. Popping shit about him, talking like he lame and soft, like blase blah. Where the fuck they find him? Turned around when I heard Def Jux shouldn't have signed him. Nigga, what? Cracked the bottle in the fit of rage, disengaged, stabbed the second Goofy in his rib cage. The first clown, I gave him a Mike Tyson, straight up a knife sliced him and gave him a nice biting. Then I grabbed their heads, banged them on the wall, yo, repeatedly, frequently, brains was on the floor. Mandy Swain does it all, took my size 17s and brought the pain to their jaw. One stomp for the blogs to overlook me, right. Two stomps for the promoters that never book me,
right.
Three stomps for you fickle ass fucks that say my shit is weak and think that Nickelback sucks. Blow is everywhere, I was feeling good, even did my Eddie Haskell dance. Sugarlow was like, I ain't know you was a Dizzy Rascal fan. Well goddamn, this is a beat, thought them boys was dissing me. 7 hours later, called up Tiffany.
Hello?
From the precinct, loyal to a T, but a feet stink. Bail me out of jail, even though a man was hating on me. Took me to the crib, shorty had a man was waiting on me. Circus with Kirk Cameron, standing in satin hammer pants, nervous and stammering. Bursting cannons of cannibals, stirring cans of squirt with mannequins, danimals licking yogurt from their mandibles. Famished, naked nurses with cans as big as the earth is handing me burgers and sandwiches. Candace Bergen. Co
septic. My necklace was so deceptive. Told me that my check was supposed to be here for breakfast. I'm no detective, poke my nose in the septic tank while I'm robbing a bank on the coast of Texas. Posted Bex bail, drove off in a stolen Lexus. The modern gilded made us go and wreck it, Seth Rogen.
Yo, D. Swain, wake the fuck up, man. I'm tripping, man.
Grippin' grind, sippin' drank, Subaru, drippin' paint. When I pull up in my car, that these swing be going hard. No regard, I don't give a fuck when I be passing through. Best believe, I be bumpin' cafe cereal part two. Danny Swain, best producer rapper in the industry. If you don't agree, then you cannot be friends with me. I don't need no change of pace. Also known as Guess Mom. Danny is dead? No, you're insane, Danny. Cause I can't even get your songs about my brain, Danny. Danny's beats are jamming. I see Danny at the Grammys, taking over the planet. Oh, how the nerve of Danny. I am the frenzy, but Danny be the frisbee. He fly like a flying saucer. I'm just the oracle. So you can roll your boat gently down the stream while me and Danny come through and tsunami your dreams. Formulated a bloodbath, these swings and he's the maniac. Submitted permission to kill any chickens I meet that like to swagger jack. You kleptomaniacs are lacking sauce. Now pardon that, get my boy Danny on the track. He'll eat you like a snack.
Turn the fucking Danny up. Turn the Danny up. Turn the fucking Danny
up.
Charm, it was a classic. Damn, I got to have it. iTunes got that 2-for-1, Lady J to Boston. Every lyric I can spit it, every album, song for song. Man, the way he run the game, you can call him Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong. You can say I am a Donny chick. Called myself excited when I seen him on the Grammys. Even got my family pissed. My mama say I'm sprung, cause I got these swings and it's just tatted on my tongue. Tatted on my tongue. Tatted on my tongue. Even got a Donny bobblehead. Squeeze it in place, not the one. Clever as he wanna be. Plus he's Doberman. How else can I say it? Motherfuck, these other rappers, man.
Shawty, yeah.
Was brillig, and the slithy toves did a gyre and a gimbal in the wave. Dull a mimsy o'er the water go. Thank you.
Yeah. D-Swain in the place to be seen, and I got what it takes to rock the mic right. And I got funnel cakes I cop from shop right, but I'm not gonna make you cop tonight. It's the return of raps, Mr. Burns coming back with a track for black kids to learn and white kids to recite. Docs will get excited, black chicks will probably try to memorize it. I could glamorize this life, I'd rather not. I'm not just a melanin blessed Asher Roth. I scoff at the haters, mock the naysayers, but never hawk my wares up on OK Player. The kids got the juice and the OJ flavor, OJ for mayor, cause I'm killing this rap shit. White Bronco flow, the glove and the mask fit. Somebody call the law before Danny go bat shit on accident. Fresh as a Seth Green, Jeff Bean attire, flies with Beth's queen. When you swing, get on the mic, keep bringing the game to life, making beautiful noise, creating the soundtrack just for you and your boys. These Squizzy knows how to get busy, so don't be acting stuck up in it. Picky, you don't wanna dance, shut the fuck up and sit pretty. If rap's dead, then I'm the resurrector. Catch me, Studio B, the 7th Sector. Out to get the cookies and ransack Nabisco. Rama gets me going, panic at the disco. I get applause without the metaphors that these other cats use as a crutch. I'm very bored, good lord. I know it really hurts, my dear. So I'ma end this verse right here. Now where's the chorus? Come on.
Oh.
There he goes, smacking craniums with Swain's relentless flow. Rips it though, Jack Delaney rum is what he's sipping, yo. He can make them act so loco, he's wondering if he should skip the show. Fuck no, smoke these blokes. Competition run him over, oh no. He ain't had a real buzz like this ever since Charm dropped 2006. Not a feasy to fix, but he's pissed cause his name never gets mentioned in the mix. Back out of the game, he must go. Rap will never be the same as before. Basking in the fame as he's overreacting to the lames in these hoes. Sixth album, how is the outcome? Overlooked 5 years in a row. But it's getting to the point that my joints are white shoelaces appearing in the snow. Gonna have to get mentioned, some incentives make it worth my while. Sick of being underrated when I see all these shark ass niggas trying to bite my style. Catalog 12 records deep, that'll hold down all my peeps. Niggas sleep so I can't keep putting out these LPs, studio time ain't cheap. And to my fans, I hope that y'all understand the difference between quitting and taking the stand. I'm finished, man. For real this time. Nah, I'm serious.
Good, goodbye, so long. Peace.